Our guide on this unusual journey is a man who knows this country's history well, because he was very much a part of it. At just 11 years old, he was an underground freedom fighter. By the age of 19, he'd been kidnapped, arrested, and beaten multiple times by the secret police, before ultimately prevailing over his captors by helping to bring on the collapse of a rigid and cruel empire. His name? Mateusz Morawiecki. And today, he is the Prime Minister of Poland.